silver daily forecast for May 18th by FX Empire. The silver markets, as you can see, fell a bit during the course of the session here on Friday, but found enough support below 1750 to turn things around and form a hammer. A break above the top of the hammer has us buying and aiming for 18.5. We have no interest whatsoever in selling. We feel that there is more than enough support below, and with the U.S. dollar falling apart, it makes sense that precious metals will continue to gain.